listen, the Holy Spirit is saying, I want to empower you for what's about to come. But you need to have trained your mind and your spirit to be attentive to what I'm saying. Because there's a moment coming where I'm going to come upon you in power to do things that you would ordinarily not be able to do. But the only way you can do that is if you've trained your heart and your mind to be yielded to my leading.